Hello students, good evening. Welcome to Period Foundation subject. So today we are discussing about some topics related to Period Foundation. Hi Surendra, hi Karthik, welcome. Area foundation main, these are the subjects, topics we are going to discuss. Regular language, finite automata, context free language, Western automata, recursive enumerable language, Turing machine. So today our focus is on Pushdown Automata, this second part. So in previous classes we have discussed this one, first topic, regular language finite automata. So anyhow, context sensitive language, linear bounded automata, this is not their syllabus. Whether gate examination or PSU ke liye topic nahi hai, aap ye padhne ka zarurat nahi hai. So mainly we have to focus on these three topics, regular language finite automata, contextual language, Pushdown Automata, recursive enumerable language, Turing machine. आज अपन contextual language, Pushdown Automata के बारे में discussion करेंगे. तो ये आज our discussion is mainly on Pushdown Automata. Pushdown Automata. This is what our discussion. Right. Before we to start discussing about this, let me give introduction about myself. So I am Venkat Rao, having 12 years of experience teaching gate aspirants. I am ex-medici faculty, worked in medici for 8 years, and these are the ranks of my previous students. So my previous students ranks including first rank. Hi Shivam. So let us start discussing about Pushdown Automata. So Pushdown Automata padhne se bhi pehle, what is the limitation of finite automata? Let us see what is the limitation of finite automata. See, whenever you say finite automata, this finite automata fails to accept languages which requires memory. Memory in the sense stack, generally stack required. So for any language to handle the nature of the strings of the language, if stack is required, then finite automata fails. Let us see some of the examples here. A power n, b power n, n greater than or equal to 1. Whenever you say this one, 1a 1b, 2a 2b's, 3a 3b's, number of A's should be equal with number of B's. Number of A's and number of B's. So whenever we are generating B's here, after generating 2 A's, the question is how many B's we have to generate. Again we have to depend here. B ka generation mein A ko remember karna hai, A ko dekhna hai. A kitna hai, utna hai B's se generate karna hai. So if whenever you want to generate B's, whenever you want to generate number of B's, you have to look at the number of A's. The number of B's generation is always depends on number of A's generation. That's why Wherever this type of situation presents, so comparison exists. Generally, we will say comparison exists. So if comparison exists, then finite automata fails. So a language ke liye, we cannot construct the finite automata. Similarly, if the language is a power n, b power n, n less than n. This is the language. Here also same. Whenever you say 1a, 2b, 2a, 3b. So whenever I am generating b's, I have to see. Whenever it is 2, 1b I cannot generate because it should be more than this. Number of b should be more than this. That's why if it is 1a, number of b's more. That's why kabhi b is generate karna hai, to a's ko dekhna hai. A's kitna hai, uska hisab se. Like this, whenever comparison is going on, definitely we have to remember this one part. ये बात पूरा रिमेंबर करना है हमें. रिमेंबर कहाँ पे करना है? मेमोरी में. यहाँ पे भी नंबर ऑफ बीस कितना डिसाइड करना है, तो नंबर ऑफ एस का रिमेंबरेंस चाहिए आपको. तो ये इसको पूरा रिमेंबर करके रखना है. हाउ मेनी इयर्स दैट हाउ टू नो वी हैव टू स्टोर इन द मेमोरी. दैट्स व्हाई मेमोरी रिक्वायर्ड लैंग्वेजेस. मेमोरी जनरली दैट मेमोरी विल डिस्ट्रैक्ट. सो मेमोरी रिक्वायर्ड लैंग्वेजेस व्हेन आर प्रेजेंट फॉर दीज लैंग्वेजेस जनरली फाइनाइट ऑटोमेटा फेल्स. सो व्हेन आर फाइनाइट ऑटोमेटा फेल्स to accept like this languages, we have to construct Boolean automata. So finite automata ka limitation yahan pe aayega. Finite automata fails to accept languages which requires memory. Generally a memory, how much memory it is? Generally this memory is nothing but it is an infinite memory. The required memory is infinite memory. Hence, the language which requires infinite memory, finite memory is not a problem. Agar language aisa hai, a power n, b power n, n value at most 100. This is clearly regular language. Clearly a regular language, finite automata exists here, possible here. So whenever memory required is more than this, infinite memory required, infinite memory case only, finite automata fails. So finite automata fails to accept the language which requires memory. This is. Why is the language so? So here finite automata possible, here finite automata not possible, here finite automata not possible. So to accept these type of languages, we are going for Boolean automata. तो ऐसे टाइप ऑफ लैंग्वेज पे एक्सेप्ट करने के लिए अपन पुलियन ऑटोमेटा में चलते हैं. तो व्हाट इज द पुलियन ऑटोमेटा हियर? This finite automata, Boolean automata is nothing but finite automata. So this is the tape, input tape. Here we have a stack. So obviously size of the stack is infinite because the required thing is infinite memory. That's why this is infinite. So this finite automata having stack as a memory. This total structure is called as Boolean automata. In short form we call it as PDE. So very important topic in our second chapter. First chapter finite automata regular expression, second chapter is this one. Right. Isme working method kaisa hoga? If it is this way, how the strings will be working? Agar main number of a's, number of b's equality check karna hai, how many a's, those many b's there are not there. So a's ka b's ka comparison maintain karna hai, toh, if you want to maintain a's and b's comparison, then A's pura, what are the things you have to remember that you have to push into the stack? All A's push into the stack. Number of A's push into the stack. Whenever B comes, for 1B, 1A will be popped out. For 1B, 1A will be popped out. All A's push into the stack. 1B, 1A pop, 1B, 1A pop. This way. Finally, whenever the string is ended, Single index. If the stack is empty, then that is so 1B के लिए ये पूरा पुश करो, 1B के लिए AK पॉप करो, 1B के लिए AK पॉप करो. फाइनली एंड ऑफ दिस स्टैक में जेड नॉट आए तो देन गिवन स्ट्रिंग इज मेंबर ऑफ गिवन दिस वे. तो टू चेक ए सर बी सर इक्वालिटी, ए पूरा पुश करना है, बी के लिए ए पॉप करो, बी के लिए ए पॉप करो, दिस वे इफ वी आर गोइंग ऑन देन दैट इज नंबर ऑफ बीस. Whenever all B's are completed, if all A's are completed in the stack, A's and B's are equal. This is the way. So this is the way we can check the comparison. Right. Then how this push down automata? अपन PDA design करना है अभी. PDA design करना है तो what are the thing? Mainly formal definition देखना है. Formal definition is the main thing. To design any automata, formal definition of that one is important. Formal definition. Formal definition of push down automata is this one. First five things are same as finite automata plus these two are for stack. Finite automata plus stack. So Q is finite number of states. Finite number of states. Sigma input alpha weight. User initial state. Set of final states, that's your initial stack symbol, so we stack alphabet. Here delta transition function. That is depend as Q cross sigma union epsilon cross tau Q cross tau star. So this is a transition function. So whenever you want to design any push down automata, seven tuple, all these seven tuples should be there. We have all these seven tuples, then only we can call it as PDE. So this is finite number of states. Input alphabet. See here, we have two things: input alphabet, stack alphabet. What is the difference here? So number of symbols allowed into stack. Stack में जो symbols allowed होगा, उसको stack alphabet बोलते हैं. Input में जो symbols allowed होगा, उसको input alphabet बोलते हैं. तो इसमें इनपुट अल्फाबेट क्या होगा? ए कामा बी इज इनपुट अल्फाबेट. स्टैक में व्हाट आर द सिंबल्स? ए वी आर पुशिंग इन द स्टैक नो. सो फॉर द प्रीवियस एग्जांपल सिग्मा इनपुट अल्फाबेट इज ए कामा बी एंड एस वी आर पुशिंग इन द स्टैक. एस वी आर पुशिंग इन द स्टैक. सो टाउ द स्टैक अल्फाबेट इज नथिंग बट ए कामा जेड नॉट. दिस जेड नॉट इज द इनिशियल स्टैक एलिमेंट प्रेजेंट इन द स्टैक. Finally, total number of elements present in the stack is stack alphabet. This is. So here it is. Input alphabet, initial state. Set of final state. Number of final state can be any number. Initial stack element, stack alpha. Here major thing is transition function. How the transition will be. So transition function is a very important thing here. So transitions is mainly depends this way. The decision of PDA is what is your state? Aap kaun sa state mein hai? What is your symbol? You are in which state? What is the input symbol you are reading? What is the top of the stack? Here state, here input symbol, stack symbol. Go from this going state, doing operation with the stack. So given state, given input symbol, stack symbol, going state, doing operation. Generally PDA transitions are like. So what is our state? What is our reading symbol? What is our stack symbol? In that case, what is the operation we are doing? Generally, these are the operations we will do. Push operation, pop operation. Sometimes no push, no pop, just we will do skip. So push means here together represent karna hai. This is push. Pop means epsilon. And skip means whatever is there in the stack, that one we will maintain. This is. So these are the operations that we generally perform in the stack. So this is what the PDA structure, generally PDA structure. Then there are two acceptance methods in PDA. Empty stack. Acceptance by empty stack. Empty stack and final state. Tell me number of languages accepted by empty stack and final state in PDA. अपने यहाँ पर NPDA होगा. NPDA DPDA. Number of languages accepted by empty stack and final state. Empty stack final state is NPDA में same. In NPDA, number of languages accepted by this method, number of languages accepted by this method. Empty stack बोलते हैं end of the string stack empty होना है. Final statement end of the string automata final state में पहुंचना है. NPDA में same है. But DPDA not same. DPDA में कौन सा PDA है? In DPDA number of languages accepted by final state is more than empty stack. Is more than empty stack. So anyhow, we have like this two type of acceptance methods, empty stack, final state. आप designing करने time में कोई भी एक method use कर सकते, empty stack or final state. Depends on the type of the PDA. Right. Now let us see designing of PDA for some of the languages. Construct PDA from the language. number of s of x equal to number of v's of x. X such that x belongs to any number of s and v's, number of s of x equal to number of v's of x. So we have to design the PDA for this. To design PDA, first you have to see the type of the strings. Equal number of s and v's here. How many s? Those many v's. अगर एम्प्टी स्टैक से बनाए तो एंड यूज एम्प्टी स्टैक मेथड डिजाइन एम्प्टी स्टैक. हाय अश्रय कौर, वेलकम वेलकम. कैन यू टेल मी एम्प्टी स्टैक से बनाए तो कितना ट्रांजिशंस आएगा? वी डिजाइन बाय यूजिंग एम्प्टी स्टैक, हाउ मेनी ट्रांजिशंस विल देयर? Just a minute. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Just try for this. Suri? Right. So these are the strings. So what is the general logic here is, logic kya hai? So to design PDA tuning machines, logic is the main thing. Number of A's B's ka comparison check karna hai. A's aaye to push karo. A's aa raha hai, stack mein hai. Input symbol A hai, stack mein A hai. Same symbols aaye to push karna hai. सेम सिंबल है तो पुश. डिफरेंट स्टैक इनपुट में बी है, स्टैक में ए है. हाय सुहास, वेलकम. सो दिस इज बी ऑन ए फॉर वन बी पॉप वन ए, वन बी पॉप वन ए दिस वे. सिमिलरली हियर डबल बी डबल ए, बी कम्स पुश इनटू द स्टैक, देन बी कम्स पुश इनटू द स्टैक. Same symbols push, different symbol pop. A comes pop, A comes pop. A B A B. For this logic is A comes push into the stack, B comes pop this one. Whenever stack is empty again start pushing. First symbol push into the stack like this. So finally logic is reading symbol top of the stack symbol are same push. For same symbol we have to do push operation. For different pop. So this is the so let us design the PDA for this. all possibilities lena hai. So initially, see here, initially A comes or B comes. Initially what it may be, you have to push it to the stack. So for initial possibility, initially A comes or B comes, push into the stack. A comes or B comes, push into the stack. Then reading symbol top of the stack, reading symbol top of the stack are same. See here, reading symbol top of the stack are same. Then we have to do push operation. Reading symbol top of the stack are same. Do push operation. So that can be both same, can be A, both same can be B. Reading symbol top of the stack are A, push operation. Reading symbol top of the stack is B, push operation. Reading symbol top of the stack are different. That is AB, then pop. Reading symbol top of the stack is different, then pop. So this one. So initially A comes or B comes, push. Reading and top of the stack are same case, push. Different. A के लिए B आ रहा है, B के लिए A आ रहा है. So what we have to check? Number of A's and number of B's are equal or not. So A को B है तो okay, okay, Srivastava. Let us plan one day. That one also, let us plan one day that session. So A on B pop, B on A pop. Same hai to push karna hai. Reading symbol top of the stack same. Different hai to pop karna hai. Then finally, epsilon, string end ho raha hai. Top of the stack is Z naught. So A ke liye B ko pop kar raha hu. B के लिए A को पॉप कर रहा हूँ, A के लिए B को पॉप कर रहा हूँ. So number of elements, whenever you are doing this, like this, end of the string stack is Z naught, then we have to accept. This is epsilon. Epsilon Z naught is epsilon. This is the way. So this is a push down automata, equivalent to this one. PD equivalent to A power and B power. Acceptance by empty stack. How many transitions we are getting here? Total 7 transitions. So like this, whenever PDAs are given, we should be in a position to identify. We should be in a position to construct languages. Our language diye to PDAs. So ye aisa language diye to, kabhi aisa language diye to, then we have to construct the PDA like this. The main way of construction of PDA is logic. First logic ko identify karna hai. After that it is easy to construct this one. Right. So now let me give some PDAs. Reverse mein chalte abhi. I'll give some push down automata for you. Any doubts in this? If anybody having doubts in this construction, you can ask me now. In this construction, if you have anybody having doubts, you can ask me. I hope there are no doubts. So let us continue the next one. Identify language accepted by following PDA. Language accepted by following PDA. I am giving some PDA here, identify its language. Right. This is a query acceptance by empty stack method, given this one is acceptance by empty stack. Identify language accepted by this PDA. Find out what type of language is, what type of language this PDA is recognizing. Number of A's more than number of B's. Ashray Gauru. Any other answers? So this is almost seems to be similar one compared to the previous one. So this transition says that initially A comes or B comes, push into the stack. What I mean by the initial situation, push. For same elements, push. For different, pop. Till this part, equal number of A's and B's. Till this part, number of A's of X equal to number of B's of X. But here, whenever you are doing applying equal number of A's and B's logic, so the moment string is ended, still A is present in the stack. Whenever string is ended, still A is present in the stack. Means what? Equal number of A's and B's apply kar raha hu. String complete hone ke baad still stack mein A's hai. A's number of A's are more. Number of A's are more than number of B's. That's why number of A's more than number of B's. So number of A's more than number of B's. This is what the language accepted by this. Right. So let us see the similar things. Let me give one more PDA, identify the language accepted by this. Question is of similar type. The parenthesis, like this parenthesis. This is a PD. So it's language. We want language equal to this. Right. So what the language here? Parenthesis, opening parenthesis comes. No, it's not equal number of opening and closing parenthesis. That is different. Here two languages are there. Equal number of opening and closing parenthesis different, and balanced parenthesis are different. This is clearly a balanced parenthesis. Clearly a balanced parenthesis. So it should be balanced. Equal number of open and equal number of parenthesis means A B equal. A. Number of opening parenthesis, number of closing parenthesis equal here also. But it's meaningless. The meaningful one bolata is SRI. This is called as balanced. So it's a balanced parenthesis, not equal number of opening and closing parenthesis. Right. So let us see one more thing. Yes, yes, balanced. It is balanced. It is not just equal number of open and one closing. Identify language accepted by this one. So what is the language accepted by this one? This is push to an automate. Acceptance by final statement. Right. So a number of A's are coming, push to the stack. Number of ways are coming to push in the stack. So this is a for n. B on a pop. 1b on a pop. B on a, b on a. Equal. Then, three b's are there. Push in the stack. B for n. C on b pop. C on b pop. C for n. So this is what the general language. But this one will be split into a for n. B for n plus m, C for n. N come m greater than or equal to 1. This is the language. Right language. Identical language acceptable is pretty. And then if a language acceptable is put in an automata, empty stack acceptance by empty stack. So what is the language here? This is all A's pushing the stack. A's pushing the stack. Then B on A. B on A pop. So A for N. B on A pop. B for N. 1B on A. 1B on A. But still, whenever ended, A is present in the stack. Greater than M. Without this also, only epsilon Z naught also we can. This is also possible at this stage. So ended, empty. Greater than or equal. N greater than or equal to M. A power N, B power N. N greater than or equal to M. This is the language. Okay. Okay students, that's all for today's session. So on April 1st, 1st of April, I'm going to start compiler design subject.
कंपैरेटिजन सब्जेक्ट स्टार्ट कर रहा हूँ। थियरी ऑफ कंपटीशन कंप्लीट हो गया था अन अकेडमी में। कंपाइलर डिज़ाइन स्टार्टिंग फर्स्ट में April 1 को स्टार्ट कर रहा हूँ। इंटरेस्टेड स्टूडेंट्स कैन लॉग इन कैन जॉइन हियर बाय यूजिंग दिस कोड POC वेबसाइट। कल भी स्पेशल क्लास है, टुमारो ऑल्सो सेम टाइम 8 o'clock स्पेशल क्लास है, सो यू कैन अटेंड दैट सेशन। ओके, थैंक यू, गुड नाइट, सी यू ऑल इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन, बाय बाय।